So I JS wanted to fight a random, and then this happened.